Hey everybody, Andrew Bernarski here with UFC contender for the title here, Liz Carmouche.
Liz, are you excited for the fight?
I'm very excited.
Do you have anything you'd like to say to the kids out there that are inspired by a woman fighter like you that would like to go and train for a female? What can you say?
Yeah, absolutely. So anyone out there, if they want to train, or if they're just looking for, just out there, they want to try something different, they go for your dreams. Especially when with children, the sky's the limit. If they want to do something, it's possible. You just give the effort and just persevere.
It's Carmouche, pre-fight UFC championship.
Wishing you all the best. You're a winner. You got the eye of the tiger, and bring the title home to San Diego. And I want you.
World it?
Yeah.
Yep. American Icon autographs. Signing off. Peter Bednarski with Liz Carmouche. Will she be the next UFC Women's Champion?